Hello children, I hope you all are good. Today I am going to show you one Republic Day card which you can do very easily in your home. So for this card, you have to take orange color of strip, green color and some flowers and thermocol balls also. For this card, you can take any color of card, plain sheet card, as you can see. So first I will show you how I cut this flower. So for this flower, you have to take small size of paper, then after you have to fold it. Like this, you have to cut. Then after you can open it. So first I will stick here. Straight. First I will apply here glue. Next, from this side, you have to stitch. Next again, you have to apply glue. Next, you have to cut it. Next, you have to steep this flour. Don't stick here. Steep like this. It is not up. Then next, orange. And next, green. Like this, you can apply. Then next, I will apply hemacol balls. As you can see, our card is ready. If you want to write something, then you can write here. So like that you have to do, and you can share with your friends also this card. Okay, bye children.